Howie wowie, kids! Microsoft can't seem to make up their mind of what they want to do! So recently, Xbox executive has come out. I don't actually recall which one it is. It's probably the one dumb sounding ones, like Matt Booty. Gotta get some Matt Booty. But he's been kind of saying, oh, Microsoft isn't gonna do any more, you know, exclusives going to Switch or PlayStation anymore. Really? Really? Because I'm pretty sure the way Phil Spencer talks, that's not the case here, Mr. Booty. Or Aaron Greenberg, or what the fuck ever. It's just... This is why I don't like Microsoft. They are confusing. Sony makes games for Sony consoles. They're third-party developers. They make shit for wherever they want to make shit for. Yakuza, available on PC, if you want to play it on PC. But Sony makes games for Sony. Nintendo makes games for Nintendo. They make games for their consoles because that actually will help sell their consoles. Microsoft, on the other hand, you get some cryptic ass fucking messaging that makes no sense whatsoever. Oh, it's exclusive for a year. Oh, don't worry, guys. It's totally exclusive to Xbox and PC. It's a never-ended fucking shit show with Microsoft. Nothing they do is straightforward. It's always gotta be some cryptic shit you gotta figure out. So yeah, this whole situation with Microsoft, this is why you shouldn't support them. Because honestly, they don't know what they're doing. I swear they're a person of ADHD. It's pretty shiny out today. Seriously though, Microsoft has no idea what they want to do except for one thing. Go third party. They eventually will go third party because they don't care about the console sales. If they cared about the console sales, they actually would talk about them. But they don't care because all it's about is the Game Pass numbers. Get the Game Pass. But you know, I don't think you can really count as a success when you're giving away 2 months of Game Pass for $1 a piece, and then people just say, well, if I buy, let's say, 12 months of that. That's like, what, under $20? Maybe under $30? Wow, Microsoft, whopping success! You got $30 out of a year of Game Pass! You should really start questioning some of your choices. Peace out.